challenge. Details. Simple pleasures. New values. Billy Shave. Rechargeability. Digital power control. Lift and cut action. Satisfaction. A Philly Shave leaves nothing to be desired. Nothing. New values by Philly Shave.
Pålägg kan få en att känna sig så här. Men alla pålägg är inte feta. Nu finns det 7 magra ostar med mycket smak. Slanka linjen. Från Riksost.
Det sägs att vi alla föds lika.
Äppeljus.
Men en skillnad finns det. Små pojkar blir oftast blöta mer framtill och små flickor mer mot mitten. Ingen blöja har hittills tagit hänsyn till detta. Nu finns Ultra Pampers Boy för pojkar och Girl för flickor. Med extra uppsugningsförmåga där det behövs mest. Där fram för pojkar och i mitten för flickor. Se vad som händer när vi häller vätskan på dessa ställen. Den sugs upp tack vare Pampers speciella fyllning som kapslar in kisset djupt in i blöjan. Nästan inget kommer ur även när man vrider ur den. Därför känns ingen annan blöja torrare och skönare än Ultra Pampers Boy och Girl. Blöjan som känns torr även när den är våt.
Händige Kalle har hittat på det mesta för att skydda sitt hem. Så när sonen med familj kommer på besök kan de känna sig helt lugna. Det finns ett enklare sätt att skydda sitt hem. Ring Trygg Hansa.
I'm addicted to super coolers with a taste of cheese. So give it to me now, don't move your screen. And it's a lovely telling about the smack of the town. It's the cheesiest smack with a crispy sound.
Four-year-old journalist, a New York Times correspondent in Sweden. I love it. Maybe. Smoking? Drinking? Hell yes. Too late now to stop. I promise I'll give up if I get through this. Promise. No more smoking, no more drinking.
Who's that?
Next of kin, his wife.
Let her come in. He's stable. He's not going to die.
Well, doctor said to take it easy for a while. Yeah, okay. Ernie, you know as well as I do that
I haven't had any time off. Well, hardly any time off in the last 6 years, so, I'm sure the times will get along very well without me. I said nothing ever happens in these backwoods anyway. Hang on a second. Oh! Ah! Oh, nothing? Oh! Oh! Nothing, nothing. Look, look, because it's a fascinating country, I want to spend some time with my son. I mean, you know, I want to
take a look at this.
Hey, I know I'm not the best journalist in the world.
It's only for a few days. Send you some Turkish delight.
Near on sofa. Do you want to hop my sofa?
Call you when I get back.
So, get me hang up for that.
72, 73. Exercise. That's what I need. Exercise.
My name is Charles Sangan, Bill's papa. You have in your hands a videotape. Keep it in a safe place. It's for you only. I will contact you later and explain.
Wait until now before telling you. Much better if you stayed home and took care of yourself. Your job, you go like this and they'll fire you.
Jesus Christ, I only booked a trip yesterday at 5 to 6.
Why take Bill when you're not?
I wanted to. I thought he'd have some fun.
Are you sure? I don't think you'll find it much.
Hurry up, kids! Attention! Attention! It's on! Christmas is here!
I've been staring at the walls. I had time to think. I don't know my own children. Especially Bill. So I thought if I helped him discover his own roots, his own identity, maybe I could get closer to him at the same time. Anyway, I've never been to Turkey. Let's not talk about it.
Please, Frank, when will you ever grow up?
Hopefully never. And I intend to live forever, too.
Oh, hurting me. Please don't do it, Frank. I don't want anything to happen to Bill. Take me with you,
is that she is your daughter, after all.
So, when I get back, I'm going to start writing books instead.
Oh, good. Look what I found in Bill's garbage. Came in the package from his father. It says on the back, take good care of the cassette.
So? What's wrong with that? There's family. Can't his father send him a greeting for Christmas?
It gives me the shivers every time. I don't want to think of that side of the family. Why did he send us that video with that horrible sheep?
Well, it's probably all of Bill's family in the video.
I won't let you take him with you. I mean it, Frank. What if the family turns up and kidnaps him?
Oh, God, me and Ooster.
You did?
Sister, I started to
call you as soon as we get in. And, yeah, and call Grandma as soon as we get in. Give me a kiss.
Someone had to stay home and look after Mummy. We just left Europe, and now we're in Asia.
I'm not a child. I know the real reason.
Come on, smile. Smile, darling.
You're getting divorced.
Really? Mia, I don't know where you get these ideas from. Now, we're supposed to be enjoying ourselves. We're gonna have fun here! Yeah!
Hey! Where are we?
It's our hotel!
This?
Harem Hotel.
There are 8 million Swedes and 4 million Norwegians. I cannot be responsible for everyone. Wash the dishes. Let them wash the dishes. It's not my problem. It's yours.
Victor, excuse me.
Victor.
Swedish.
Excuse me. Collins. Stockholm.
Collins, sir?
Yes, Frank Collins, Stockholm.
From Sweden, sir?
Yes.
Is this where we're going to live?
All the jet setters stay here.
You said I go swimming.
Yes, Mia, I love you. I love Mia. Oh.
I'm not taking Bill with you. I won't let you. I mean it, Frank. What if the family turns up and kidnaps him?
Isn't this beautiful? Oh, can you smell that marvelous
you
fragrance?
You still haven't answered me.
What? What?
You know.
I'm tired, Mia. We need to get some rest. Then I'm gonna get myself back into shape. Because you and I are going to have a lot of fun. Together.
Nothing ever turns out the way you say it will. You should have brought Bill instead.
Okay, one and two. Your father's a genius, darling. Now, we're gonna try and find Bill's Turkish family. S-E-N-G-A-N. Bill's uncle? Is his name Sengen? Let's look at the cassette. Yes.
I'll get it.
Welcome to Harem Hotel, sir.
Excellent service.
very much, sir.
Can't you feel it? All the excitement? The mystery of the East? Huh? Doesn't it give you a thrill? Butterflies in your tummy? Huh? You know what I wonder? Why Bill... Oh, excuse me. Threw away this photo. Must be a Turkish custom to send photos for Christmas. Strange people. Fascinating symbol, though.
I know.
We'll see if we can have it made into a piece of jewelry for you. Same design. In silver.
Who'll make it?
Anyone. Bazaar must be full of old men who'll do it in 5 minutes.
Tell your father I will give him 12 camels in exchange for you.
Can you make this?
No, I couldn't make it. No, I couldn't make it.
But it's very simple.
Well, Mia, don't ask so many questions. You probably didn't have the time.
Don't worry, we'll find someone who could make it for us.
Excuse me, sir.
We're looking for a jeweler to make this into a pendant for her, to hang around her neck.
Hello. Oh, Christ, is that you, Ingrid? Well, how... I'm sorry. I'm terribly sorry. I forgot. Ingrid. Yes, I know I should have called as soon as we arrived, but I forgot. I lost track of time. Ingrid, I didn't mean to worry you.
Hello?
We're fine. Yes, both me and I. Fine. What? Bill, well, if he's ill, give him a dose of Alvedon.
The lucky charm of yours.
Ingrid, do you want us to come back? Yes. Well, if you want us to come back, of course we will, if you're that worried. All right. Speak to you tomorrow. No, you didn't? Are you sure? Okay. No, no, it's not. Yes. We love you. Mia?
Leave him. It will work out. Everything will be fine. Just let him alone.
The last 2 months I've been staring at the walls. I had time to think. I don't know my own children. Anyway, I've never been to Turkey.
There is a man. He is lying in the pool. Oh, we must. You might. My God, I think he's dead. Well, for God's sake, don't just stand there. Do something. Well, hurry up. To the room right now. Now, Mia, you do as I say.
Too much whiskey, Mr. Collins?
Don't be bloody ridiculous.
Too much jogging, Mr. Collins?
must you always make a complete fool of yourself?
Now, me, I did not make a fool of myself. What about you? What on earth do you think you're doing here? Huh? What are they going to think of us, Mia, letting children run around the hotel half the night? Besides, you promised you said you'd stay in the room till I got back.
You never do what I tell you.
Did you have a nice swim, sir?
Well, 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 you promised you wouldn't be long.
I'm sorry.
I met this very nice lady today. Mm-hmm. We had a long talk. She's staying here. We can meet her and her daughter tomorrow, if you want.
Nice lady?
Huh? Yeah,
sure. Hello.
Hello, I'm Maud.
How do you do?
My daughter, Lisa.
Frank Collins. Nice to meet you. Always nice to meet a friend of Mia's.
Ready?
Oh. I'm sorry if I seem a bit dazed. I'm just in the middle of some work.
Work?
Oh, just a little research. Sort of a family research, you could say.
Psychology.
Well, can I get you something to drink?
Yeah, that would be very nice. Thank you.
Right. So I'll go put a shirt on, and I'll be right back.
Oh, yes.
Why can't you behave like normal people?
Because I'm not like normal people!
I hardly ever saw my parents. I was brought up by my grandmother. I don't think I have any real links with the past. What about you?
From a typical middle-class family. So, why are you here?
I'm here only with my daughter, just like you. There's nothing mysterious about it.
Except you're talking in riddles.
Well, don't you?
Just curious. Professional disease. Well, I am a journalist, after all.
You're not taking Bill, will you? I won't let you. I mean it, Frank. What if the family turns up and kidnaps him?
Mia! 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 Mia!
Mia! Now look what you've done. You frighten her away. She has kittens. If you frighten a cat with kittens, she abandons them.
By the way, what happened to Maud and the daughter?
I suppose they went back to their room.
They live here in the hotel?
How should I know?
Mr. Collins?
Yes.
What the devil does this mean?
Something is not good, Mr. Collins. It is better to be careful. But perhaps just a joke, Mr. Collins.
Yes, well, I'm not amused.
Thank you, Mr. Collins.
What?
There was a man, and he was right on the balcony.
Here. You're imagining things.
They must have jumped over the railing. Look, took a cassette. Well, why didn't he take the camera?
I just don't understand why you took a holiday video and not the camera.
I will give 10,000 camels for you any day.
What's the matter?
I don't want you to get divorced.
I will never, ever, ever leave you.
See the town tomorrow.
Double espresso. Where's your daughter?
Oh, she had to go off for the day. Right. Well, I think we ought to let Mia decide what we're going to do.
I'm a Swedish citizen living in Stockholm.
Mia was born in London, too. Bill, her brother, was born in Stockholm. Isn't that confusing? And you?
I'm from London.
Staying here?
Yes.
Tell. Well, isn't it kind of expensive, I mean, in the long run?
Yes.
Ah! Uh-huh. Uh-huh. A rich widow from England.
Well, Mia, I think we should let your father be on his own for a while. I can go and visit you know what.
On my own?
Well, you can do a little family research.
Well, that's not important.
Well, relax a while. Mia and I have an errand to do.
Yeah.
What?
A little secret between us. Don't worry, I'll look after her. There's lots of things we can go and see.
You'd like that, Mia?
Yes, of course. And we can visit...
Shh. What is this about?
We'll tell you later on.
Yeah. Come on, we better be off. We'll see you back here in, say, 3 hours.
Yeah.
Archie, Arcivi, Argyle.
I'm afraid this is far too removed from my own particular field, Mr. Collins.
Well, so you don't know anything at all about?
No, Mr. Collins, nothing at all. I'm afraid you've come to the wrong place.
There must be something about the family. I know they exist.
I'm afraid I don't have anything on the subject, Mr. Collins.
Is there someone else I can speak to?
Possibly.
Which means... Look, can I speak to someone else?
Possibly, but not at present.
When? Tomorrow?
Possibly.
Then I'll come back tomorrow. Excuse me. Who's that?
He's no longer here.
Right. Thank you.
Wait, stop. I said stop. Why don't you stop? Stop immediately!
How'd you get here?
We said 3 hours.
Yes, but how long have you been sitting here?
We were supposed to meet here, weren't we?
I don't understand. How can you be sitting here? I saw you. And I ran. I mean, I ran back. I've been running.
Oh, that's all right. I'll get this. I've got lots of money. Or rather, my husband has.
Wait a minute. You're a widow.
No, you said I was. I'm not a widow. I have an ex-husband who pays me alimony. He's very rich.
I don't understand. You...
Look, it's getting rather late. I think I've got to go.
Oh. Okay. Well, let's go.
I'm sorry, this is the wrong room. This is 331. But wait a minute. I'm glad you called. Well, there was a photograph. Yes, on the television in my room. Well, it's not here anymore. I don't know. I don't know if it's been stolen or what, but it's missing. Well, I want it back. What do you mean you don't understand? Listen, we just returned the photograph. Yes, as quickly as possible. Thank you very much.
Yes. 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 Yes, this is he. Yes. You found it. Well, good. Yes. I'll be right down. Yes. Right away.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes. You called me about the photograph. You called me just a few minutes ago. You said you'd found my photograph.
Yes, sir. Your photograph. I'm sorry about it.
But you said, well, where is it? Haven't you found it?
Sorry, sir. Can't help you. Sir?
My name is Charles Sangan, Bill's papa. You have in your hands a videotape. Keep it in a safe place. It's for you only. I will contact you later and explain.
Sleeping?
Of course, isn't Mia?
She's asleep.
Good. They'll throw me out if I don't pay.
Send the bill to your husband.
Which one?
That's three different versions you've given me.
That's because you've asked me three times. Brothers?
That's Bill. My wife's son from her first marriage. She's married to a Turk. Anyway, he's disappeared. He's kind of a strange character. Sent me a videotape I don't get. Anyway, maybe we'll meet some of his Turkish relatives down here.
Dawn.
He was the only child Ingrid and I had together. And when he died,
died of asthma when he was a year old.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, I should get up to Mia. She wakes up, she's gonna wonder where I've gone. So, will I see you tomorrow?
Maybe.
Bring your daughter?
It's this way, if you're going up to your room.
Oh, I can't get in that way. Door's locked.
Oh.
I mean, the key's on the table. I don't want to wake up Mia.
Oh, no.
Besides, we always do this in Sweden. Always go in from a balcony or through the window. Oh. Good night.
Good night.
Not today.
But there must be someone on the staff who can help me find what I'm looking for.
Yes, of course, we have, but not today, unfortunately.
Well, how about tomorrow? You see, I'm leaving soon.
Yes, yes, tomorrow, perhaps. Good day.
Now, I want you to cheer up. We're only going to be a few minutes. Catch me!
Come on, man. Oh, aren't we having fun? Ow! Ow!
Thank you.
Yes. Okay. Come on. My name is Frank Collins, my daughter Mia. We're looking for Mr. Atkins. Is he in? Only want to see him for a few moments.
Oh, for heaven's sake, let the man in.
What makes you think I know anything about the Sangan family, Mr. Collins? What did you say it was called? Sectology?
Yes, well, perhaps you know someone else I could speak to.
I'm afraid not, Mr. Collins.
Mr. Atkins, where's the problem? I mean, all I want is to try and find my son's relatives.
The problem? Oh, some things are very problematic. That's one of the lessons of life.
I'm not sure I understand what you mean.
I don't think I have anything to suggest, Mr. Collins.
How's that?
Even the prophet can lose his beard.
Mr. Atkins.
I must ask you to go now. My health is not too good. My nurse gets very upset if I don't rest. Ill health is one of the great drawbacks of life. Please go.
Yes, well, we're very sorry, Mr. Atkins. Perhaps some other time.
I'll give you one piece of advice. Forget your research into the Sangan family. Istanbul is a very beautiful city. Why not enjoy it?
Horrible old man.
Oh, quiet.
You promised we'd go swimming.
We will, later. Come on.
On this stupid trip. I'm going home.
I'm just as fed up as you are. Anyway, it's too late to go to the beach today, but I'll buy you anything you want instead, all right? Anything at all.
When you're alone in a fire, say, where hardly no one knows your name. When you've asked too many questions, your eyes open. When
fancy meeting you here.
Well, hello.
Certainly a small world, isn't it?
What are you doing here?
And you?
Well, we were just on our way back to the hotel, but...
Well, have you been to the zoo yet? It's well worth a visit. There's lots of wild animals there.
Yeah, wild animals. Plenty of those about. Besides, the older you get, more difficult it is to stand in front of the apes, you know. Be amused by their antics. Let's go.
I'm going to the pool.
He didn't mean it. He was just kidding. Huh? We're just a little odd down here. So.
You weren't in any danger. The man was just a bit soft in the head. We have lots of people like that in Sweden, too. Just much too great.
Hello.
Yes?
It's Mummy.
Everything okay? Well, how are you? What? He's dead? Well, when? How did this happen? Oh, God, that's awful. Well, Ingrid, how is Bill taking it? That's good. Yes, under the circumstances. Anyway, no, fine. Fine. Okay, then I'll talk to you soon. Yes, darling. Yes, yes, love you. Bye. Oh, my God. Bill's father, he's dead. Ah, Jesus, he was run over by a car. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, good. Wait a minute. Is it a woman? Well, would you just tell her to come up? Hello? Oh, damn it. Why are they always in such a bloody hurry to hang up?
Who was it?
I don't know. Someone to see me. Maybe it's Maud. Stay.
Mr. Collins?
Yes?
Sit down, please.
Thank you.
Nice of you to come. Welcome to Turkey and welcome to Istanbul. How do you find it here, Mr. Collins?
Oh, it's...
Nice time, nice country.
Yes.
Mr. Collins, I had a brother. He's dead. He had a son. Now our family has a son. Bill does not have his father. Sweden is a good country. Turkey is a good country. A country for men, Mr. Collins. Land for the father, land for the son. That is very important, Mr. Collins. You must be aware of that, Mr. Collins. You have a daughter, Mr. Collins. A beautiful daughter. So beautiful. Where is she now? alone, Mr. Collins. Alone in the room. You brought something from Sweden, which we are very interested in. If you just give it to us, everything will be fine.
Chair. Where is he?
Don't understand, Mr. Collins.
Yes, of course you understand, you bloody idiot.
Not so fast, Mr. Collins, please, more slow.
You don't understand because you're a stupid bugger! Where's the manager? Turkish relatives.
Well, if it's not the one, it's the other. And
just shut up!
Where are you staying?
The Harem Hotel. And I need an interpreter. It's extremely urgent because I have good reason to believe she has been kidnapped. Now, I insist you come with me immediately.
Always the same. The cut of the suit matches the size of the woman.
Listen, I'm taking an enormous risk.
We all are. This is our last chance. You must help us.
My daughter's safety comes first.
Of course. Of course. Well, if you don't want to stay here in Istanbul until the end, think about it.
Mia!
Oh, Dad! Morty's arranged an excursion for us.
Yeah.
Where in the hell have you been, Mia?
I've been at the hotel, of course.
You shouldn't disappear like that.
I didn't disappear. I've been here the whole time.
Now, since you've found your daughter, can I have the permission to leave this hell house?
Thank you.
Talk. Yes, thank you.
Who is that?
You scared the life out of me. An excursion?
That's right. I just thought I might be able to show you something tomorrow. That's all.
Surprised?
Can I get your drink?
I think you should go home now.
Why?
One day, perhaps, I might explain, but not now. Don't ask any more questions, please. I'm taking a big risk.
Said yesterday.
It's pointless trying to explain now. Just enjoy the view. Things aren't quite as they seem. We're going to see someone who will tell you everything.
Hey, what's he doing here?
Very decent of you to come, Mr. Collins. I heard you were a journalist, so I sent for you. Why have you brought your daughter? Arms trading, Mr. Collins. Illegal arms trading. You find that interesting?
Oh, God.
No, listen. I've lost my daughter. Just a little bit. Yes.
Sir?
I'm Mr. Atkins! Mr. Atkins! Is Mr. Atkins in? Ama siz boşboğazlık etmekle buna değer vermediğinizi gösterdiniz. Bu da hiç hoş değil. Beni üzdünüz. Bu sizce bir saygısızlık değil mi Mr. Atkins?
Yes, sir. 331. I'm sorry, there is no key here, Mr. Collins.
I left it.
I'm sorry, there is no key here, sir.
Mr. Collins. Time for talking is over. Now you make a decision. Think about it. Do what is best. Best for everyone. Best for the children. For all of us. Take good time, Mr. Collins. No rush. We call tomorrow. Tomorrow is another day. Yes? And I help you find your daughter. Okay?
Okay.
Good night, Mr. Collins.
Speaking from the other side of the world, right, right. You sleep tight, darling. I love you. Bye-bye.
Please don't do it, Frank. I don't want anything to happen to Bill. Take Mia with you instead. She is your daughter, after all.
Thank you.
Arms trading, Mr. Collins. Illegal arms trading. Do you find that interesting?
When's the next plane leave?
Where to?
Doesn't matter where, anywhere. Just when. Anywhere. Vienna, for example. It's almost home. It's all over now, Mia. We'll be home in 5 hours. And, what do you say we phone Mummy? Give her a nice surprise? We'll have a nice celebration.
Better than all the New Year's Eve parties in the world.
There's a plane leaving for Sweden via Vienna in an hour.
It's okay. 994-6774.
Mr. Collins?
Yes?
You must come, please, Mr. Collins.
Oh, like hell I will. Why?
It is, Mr. Collins. It is necessary.
Frank?
What the hell are you doing here?
Don't make a fuss. Just do as they say, please.
I'll be damned if I know what the hell is going on, for Christ's sake.
Lutven, Bana Baraka? These people have position and power, real power. I'm in the same mess as you are, Frank. Please, no more questions.
What is it? What do they want?
It's the family. Just give them the videotape and do as they say.
What? What bloody family? Look, Mia's staying with me. Video cassettes, what the bloody hell is going on?
Bill's uncle is my husband. You've met him already. I don't know why they want the video cassette. I don't want to know either. Please help me. They've got my daughter.
Cassettes in my room at the hotel.
Okay. Can I have the tickets, please?
What?
I'll take Mia with me. Give me the tickets quickly and put Mia on the next plane back to Sweden. Trust me, please.
Mr. Collins?
We've got to help your daddy, you and me together. I'll stay with you and put you on the plane and you can go home to your mummy. Your daddy will follow on in a short while, okay?
Exactly what she says, Mia. For God's sake, do what Ma tells you, nothing else.
Okay.
Just be there to meet her. I'll be fine. I'll be home as soon as I can. Ingrid, just be at Arlanda to meet her.
Long distance, Mr. Collins. Very long distance. Who are you, Mr. Collins?
I am a journalist.
As a journalist, you are welcome to Turkey, Mr. Collins. But from what we know, you are not here to work as a journalist. Then you must be here on holiday, yes? But you don't behave like a tourist. Why? Please pack your suitcase and go back to your country. In your condition, I would take more care of my health. Goodbye, Mr. Collins.
Mr. Collins? Do you require any assistance? Thank you.
Hello. Yes. Hello, darling. Yes. Is everything okay?
What? No, she should have arrived by now.
Ingrid! Hello! Ingrid! Thank you.
with you. How is she, Maud? Maud, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Four. A.M. Maud, is Mia with you? Yes, yes, I know the place. I've been there before. Maud! Hello, Maud!
I saw it. It's on the tape.
You're holding a death warrant in your hand.
Whose death warrant?
The Sengun are a powerful family. The man they assassinated was a politician who tried to stop them. Now they've killed Bill's father. He was a good man. They deal in arms. Atkins decided to talk when he found out you were a journalist. Mia and Bill were just an excuse. All they want is the video cassette. The waiter saw it in your room. He recognized the Sengun symbol. That's how it all started. Don't you understand? I didn't want anything to happen to you.
I don't understand.
Just stay where you are and do as I say.
Come with us.
Oh, don't be so naive, Frank. I know too much.
Maud.
Don't say anything else. I know what I'm doing.
No, Maud.
Don't move. Just say you forgive me. Please. Just say you forgive me before it's too late. That's all I want.
you're still looking for a clue. Keep your eyes open.